Hey everybody, what is up? Welcome back to some more Ape Escape with the MK Ninja. Yeah, wrong thing. I keep using the analog stick when I'm not supposed to. Don't hit me with your blaster, bro. Okay, so I still have several ones to catch. Because I still wanted to get that Spectre coin. Or at least one of them. Okay, so there's another layer to this. I'm assuming this will help me get up there easier. Oh no! Interesting. Cool. A lower layer.
Awesome. Awesome sauce. There are a lot of enemies in this game. So 2 basically downgraded the amount of enemies that you fight, because there's only like fucking 4 in the entire game. And 3 went back to having a lot. Oh my god. Oh, this sucks. So, okay, I can't get that bitch yet. Not gonna get that bitch yet. This is only for the brave and heart. Like me. Okay, now go this way. Spectre coin, give me that shit! Yeah! I feel so accomplished! No, no, no you don't, no you don't! No! Whatever. You get to live. For now. Even though you don't actually die when I catch you, you just go back to your time. So basically this net sends it back into the present. You just wanted to daydream! Hmm. How did I get up here? Okay, I was like, is there nothing over here? Can I not go up these? Okay, no I can't. Okay. I was like, are these just for decoration? And that's cool if they are. So obviously there's something up there. Yep, another Spectre coin. Yeah, 2. Okay, so there is fall damage. Which I guess makes sense in a game like this. Can I get out? Is there a way out of this fucking area? Or do I have to go? Okay, I have to go back. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. I can do this. It's not like this area is that big anyway. There's something over here. Okay, fuck. There we go, got it. Fuck! Just as I said I got it, I missed it. Okay, can you grab the edge, Spike? Use your fingers. Grab the fucking edge. Jesus Christ, that was better. Gotcha, bitch. Gotcha, bitch. You're in my net now. You're in my world. Ow, fuck, I keep getting fall damage. You'll be hard to find if you crawl forward. While crawling, you pretend you're not there, but pressing the right stick, you'll be nearly invisible. Oh my god, I can pretend I'm dead! Hold on, I gotta do this. I'm not here. I'm dead. Oh no! Somehow, I don't know how this works.
Oh no!
Okay, I'm dead. Fuck. Please don't start from the beginning of the level. Please start from the beginning of the temple. Thank you, that makes it much easier. Fucking fuck. Gotcha, bitch. Okay, now change back to the analog stick, or not the analog stick, the D-pad. which is unfortunate. I wish I could have used both analog sticks, because it works in Crash Team Racing just fine. But for some reason here, it does not. You don't see me. Motherfucker! You didn't even do that on purpose. No, I'm not here. Aw, oh, fuck. Nah, you little bitch! Hi-ya. Okay, go for you. Okay. No. I'll wait for you to finish, don't worry. I'm not here. No, fuck you, you little bitch. God damn it. You're gonna die. I'm gonna kill you now. Fuck. No, god damn it! Fuck it, I'm done. I'm not gonna catch this bitch. He's too much of a hassle. I'll get him later. I'll get him later when I'm doing cleanup. For a second that looked flat, so I was like, okay, don't go up there. Ah, you little fucker. Hit you twice! Yeah. Pop you like a fucking balloon. Kill this little bastard and get a shit ton of coins. If you guys will be so kind to come over here and die. Thank you. Ooh, nice. Ow, fucker. Yeah. I want to get that Spectre coin that's up there. Ooh, what, he started playing Counter-Strike? Oh, good for him. Ow, fucking fuck. You little asshole. Come here, die. Whatever the hell you are. You're like the slime from fucking Minecraft. Maybe that's where they got it. This game? Ow, fucking fuck. Oh, no. Double kill. Oh, Jesus. That would've been bad. Okay, now let's go up here. I'm enjoying this game so far. I'm having a good time. The music is nice too. Wait. Oh, there's not another floor, is there? Oh, okay, so I don't know what to do with you. I honestly have no idea, so just... Oh, wait, no, it is the hula hoop. It's the hula hoop, right. It's the hula weapon, which I get later. No? Okay, fine. Fuck you. I don't give a shit. Don't go over there when he's flying. Otherwise, he'll kill me. Oh, Jesus. No. Oh, no. Oh, God. That was close. Oh, my God. That was so close. That was easy.
Yes.
I didn't know that was my last monkey. Oh yeah, right, I remember. Because I was trying to catch that last guy. I was like, oh yeah, I'll get him. And then I couldn't get him, so I gave up. I'll be right back. I am back. Let's go ahead and save, see how far we are. Probably at maybe like 10%. Something along those lines. I did beat two levels. At least I think I did. I haven't saved since Molten Lava? Oh boy. Yeah, 10%. Like I thought. So, there's probably, like, maybe 13 more levels or something along those lines. I don't know, I've already beaten how many? Let me see how many ones I've beaten. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so this is my 6th level. The cryptic relics. Cool.
Look what I've got! A new gadget! Check it out!
Here's the slingback shooter. Just pull back and shoot.
Finally, I get this. I've been waiting for this.
Let's go!
It controls much differently. Not a big fan. Oh, okay, so it's kind of like auto-aiming. Mostly aimed at the blue cursor. Okay. Cool. How do I zoom in? Sling back sure you can use your yeah, I know. Controls are a little annoying, I'll admit. Because, like, the way I have it set up is a little strange. Yeah, I know, blah, 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 blah. And I'm gonna set this to my little layout. So that way I can use 4 now. Oh, no. 5 monkeys. And, I'm Rocky. Sebastian Stallone. Sylvester Calzone from Fairly Odd Parents. Oh, what are you selling? What are you telling me? What are you selling me? I don't give a shit. I thought you were selling me something good, but you're selling me shit. This doesn't sound fucking useful at all. It's one of those tips and tricks that don't fucking help you. Don't forget your- Yeah, I know! Okay, Bonnie? And now kill these bastards. That was easy.
Hi-ya!
Oh, wait, what's down here? Oh, nothing. Okay, never mind. Continue.
Hi-ya!
What the fuck are you? Oh my god, I don't know what you are! Ooh, you give me items. Stop it! Yeah. Yeah. Ow, stop it! Yeah. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Yeah. Nope, I'm okay. Yeah. Let's go on, let's go over here. Let's see what's over here. Let's see what's over here. Oh my god, what the fuck are you? Fucking goddamn it! Sorry. Just, messages from people who should really learn to shut their fucking mouths. Yeah, finally I can get into there. Get into these spots. Oh, I know how to get that. I know how to get that. But that's not till later. Get in my nuts. Yeah, that's a good monkey. It's creepy too. Oh, you breathe fire. Holy shit, I wasn't expecting that. Well, now you breathe death because you're dead. Don't shoot me. Don't shoot me, bro. Good, you didn't shoot me. I just fucking stabbed you with my goddamn stun club. Like a bat. Oh, that was a trick shot. Trick shot right there. That was pretty awesome. If I do say so myself, and I do. Oh, yeah. So satisfying. Okay, so that did nothing for me. Oh god, what am I going? Where am I going? Do I want to go over here? Okay, sure, let's go over here. Let's see what's over here. Okay, that's where the Spectre Coin is. Ooh, let's get the Spectre Coin. Fuck yeah, mate. Yeah, baby. I got the Spectre Coin. Cause I'm awesome. Celebrate good fucking shit. Time's come on. What's over here? Nothing I wanted. Except for coins, which is always fun. It's always, it helps me get extra lives. Instead of actually finding them like you do in 2 and 3. To be fair, collecting coins is always more satisfying. Oh, okay. Never mind then. I didn't think you could collect them like you do in 2 and 3. Go, 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 go! Okay. Alright. This way. I have no idea how long this game will take me for this series. I'm on episode 3, I'm only on the final part of the second area, so... probably 12 episodes. Well, that was easier than me getting fucking bashed earlier. This isn't Crash Bash. There's no bashing. Stop bashing. Don't bash my face in, please. I like my face the way it is. Pretty and beautiful and sexy. And you're really creepy. Actually, you're not. You're just more like shit with eyes and legs. You're like the spiders from Super Mario 64. Cool. Oh, RC car. The RC car goes in there. Which I know you have. I know you get in this game. I also get the rotating flyer thing. The high flyer or whatever. I need 3 more monkeys. Okay. I thought I was going to beat this level before the time, but it seems like I'm going to beat this level. Am I even going to beat it, actually? That's the question. I'm really powerful. Apparently my stun club is able to destroy boulders. The boulder! Does not appreciate you destroying his brothers. Well, I don't give a shit, Boulder. I love you as a character, but sometimes you gotta think about other people's feelings besides yourself. Okay. Where is it? I keep forgetting. I'm supposed to use my D-pad to fucking move. I need 2 more monkeys. Okay. Oh, okay. Is there a button I can push? Fuck you, mate. Is there a button I can push? Push the button. The button. Push the button. Okay, I guess we'll have to go... I think I have an idea where I'm supposed to go, actually. I have a decent idea on where I'm supposed to go. And unfortunately, it does not seem like I'm going to beat this level within this time limit. I was wrong. We weren't supposed to go this way. I was wrong. Okay, I did it. I was right, you're supposed to go to sleep. I want to get at least 1 more monkey. Okay, doesn't seem like it. Okay, fuck, don't fall off the edge, please. Push me over the edge, the edge, the edge, the edge, the edge, the edge of glory. You're gonna have to die for me. Okay, you didn't die. That's all I wanted. Thank you. Fuck. Okay, that's where I'm stopping. Alright, so if you guys enjoyed this video, please go ahead and make sure to rate, comment, and subscribe. Check out my other videos. Also, make sure to check my supporters, all that great stuff, and I will see you guys next time. Peace out.